Taking hold to the place at night. Yes,
Biden's dog, they have to get rid of one of Biden's dogs.
Damn.
They have to shut that nigga home because he can't bite
anything. Can't live in the White House, buddy.
Is that you with your melee blade?
Me?
Yeah, it's happened.
Yeah.
I thought so.
That's all I have. So
oh, is it? Oh, so you got equipped. Is... Oh, alright.
And it's a very fast weapon, so...
I can tell.
I don't even have my speed buff on.
You don't? Oh, wow.
No.
I have a damage buff. I have that instead. Friday again. Saturday, Sunday, what? Friday again.
That is what?
I'm gonna have arthritis by the time I'm 27.
Where are you tapping that
I'm
button?
I'm 23
here.
Now.
Are you alright? Are you young?
4 years. You'll be alright.
I've done some more TikTok tonight. Spag.
Fuck me.
Yeah, man. Some more TikToks. Oh, yeah. Tiki Tok Tok. Love doing videos on there. Well,
country with about 1 million infected and dead.
Dude, Roar on Valkyr would be amazing.
It would.
Instead of Ripline?
Yes, because they all use the same fucking distributor.
I don't think you can put two damage
I know.
Yeah. Shit. That'd be broken. Like, that'd be broken, man.
Yeah, it would.
Come on, enemies, where are you? Nox over here, come here, you prick. Was. It's one of them fucking things you can pick up. Fishing fish thing somewhere. I can hear it, but I can't fucking see it. Hold on. Oh, there it is. I found it. So I found it.
Okay.
There's one more. Oh, I think I've seen the other one. Yeah, I found it.
Where We could probably back out after this one. I'll probably hit max.
Oh yeah, you will. But we've done considerably well.
Hmm?
I said we've done considerably well with this, though.
Yeah. Alright,
I'm gonna
try my best.
And the Simpsons projected.
We're going through?
No.
No? Alright.
No. Just keep efficiency at above. They're not spawning.
No, it wouldn't be.
The epitaph. Awesome against Eidolons.
Yeah, I've tried that, Tox. It really is.
Ugh, I'm actually going to be able to put mods on now.
Level gem maxed. Yeah, nice. Of course it is. Right. Nicely done.
What is that that you linked, Arrow?
Well, we've got many stuff next, so we'll send it out. Oh, well, see what you didn't show me what gold you wanted. I wanted that
true.
Silver, didn't I?
There.
Hey?
Show you tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Bro, you said this index guy's on, yeah?
Bro, I'm in it now, bro, and there's two bots, two spectres, and they have like 50 fucking index.
Easy to make.
I'm in the thing and I'll get about 4,000 or something.
Okay, yeah.
I'm just an index at the moment. Bro, I'm on. Did it work better with some people?
Well, whatever.
Probably gonna swap out paralysis for roar though. I don't really use it. Actually, you know, I probably should.
My left hand, right-handed guy.
Yo, how is my epitaph better at killing the Eidolon than my Chakor?
What kind of build are you running?
It's not about the builds.
The standard radiation.
Well, yeah.
Radiation, high crit damage. With Vault Shield, obviously.
What about war cry, Mono? Oh. Hey? War cry, Mono. What do you reckon? Oh. Hey, what do you reckon? War cry, Mono.
Don't know.
What about in snare?
Okay, so the Shakur is base impact, while the Epitaph has both impact and puncture, which is a weakness of the Eidolon. So you're doubling up on the base damage. That's why.
Fair enough.
Yeah, impact is good against the Eidolon, but puncture is a lot better.
Is also really good against the Eidolon.
No. Besides the entire fucking
buff and debuffing of rhythms for different melees.
That I was not talking about, because that's not really an event in the game.
Oh, I thought you have to do something else. There you
go. Yeah, Railjack. That's about it. The rework of Railjack. When was the last time you heard it was reworked? Yeah, that was it. What happened, Vinny? Oh fuck, that's what I was gonna. I'll go get it now. Oh, I need money. I don't even know how much I need. Did they Mad Max them? Yes, they did. I'll be back.
I'm just hoping I can quickly run ESO and get back in time for another attempt at the Eidolon. I don't think it's going to happen though, so I'll just have to wait until next cycle.
Well, how much time you got left?
19 minutes.
19?
Mm-hmm.
So it's an invite.
No, I'm going into, I'm going to, yes, sir, to level up my Ruby.
Oh, right. I thought he was in the Eidolon. Oh, right.
I will be going to the Eidolon as soon as I've finished here. The Eidolons are classed as sentient, correct or incorrect?
It is a sentient, yeah.
Cool. So, that means Umbral mods will also reduce the damage.
Yeah, it will.
So that's why my vault was lasting so long.
Yeah. Yeah, it will.
So, you know how snipers have a combo count? How can you extend the combo count, if you can?
branches. I'll change that. Let's see. Those golden enjoys.
Tunes.
Yeah.
Out of curiosity, will you be able to get me Volk's first augment, please?
Volk's first. I'll have a look. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have a look.
Because Volt's first augment does similar to what Saren's Spore's augment does.
Mm-hmm. I can't, I'm not, I can't get that mod.
Hey, Toon, are you busy at the moment?
I was just looking for, did I get a mod for Toxic, but no, gone. I ain't got.
I, want to test my build out real quick, so I can melt people in the dojo again. I want to see if I built it correctly.
Oh yeah? I'm too chilled out for that shit right now, man. I'm not even joking, man. I'm too chilled out for that shit. But you could go and take someone else on. Feel free to go and take someone else. Try it out. But like, yeah, I'm too chilled for that shit right now.
Thank you.
Oh dear, what? Profit taker, fish, bounties, and gems. It's all from me. I'm gonna go and do some mining anyway. A bit of mining on the plains. Wait a minute, oh, you're right there. Nope.
officially hate this fucking game.
Why?
I was in ESO, got my fucking Rubicon max ranked, and then the host decided to leave. Because of host migration, it kicked me out, and I got none of my ranks for my fucking Rubicon. This game's just shit, that's what it is. It's just a shit game.
Yeah, Wakwan, Wakwan.
What's up, the one? Oh, come on, man. Don't fuck this up.
This went down the block.
Which is a clown. A whole lot of shake that ass.
For fuck's sake.
You want a what? Oh yeah, a video game company? Is that you there?
No, it's not there. Look. Yeah.
Where's my phone?
Oh shit, where?
Oh shit, this is not plugged in, what happened?
Where did you get animal cookies, did you say? Yeah, next time we get that, go again. Next time we get that, go again. I need some soup grapes on the grow. We ain't got no, have we? Have we?
If they remake it, they need to make him a little bit older. Buck over. Because that's not what you're doing. There was nothing there.
I was charging. So you told me I wasn't charging my fucking AirPods the whole time?
Yeah. I didn't know.
Yeah, but like your shit's plugged in and there's a whole outlet next to it.
Uh-huh.
Empty.
Okay.
So you unplugged my...
There was nothing plugged in. There was an empty slot there. When I just said, yeah, what's wrong with my controller?
Welcome back, Killnado.
Wait, how does she do it? I know one bitch got blown up, right? Yeah, this bitch got blown up.
After dropping the bitch off the building.
How to Quanda die?
To Quanda
Oh, no, yeah. But she got strapped onto a rocket. You worthless white motherfucker. Facts. Like, what kind of deranged Wile E. Coyote shit? Stupid.
Luck was one of them. Sample. Maximus, no. Sample. What?
Wait, what did you say?
That was like.
It's the fact that Jesus left the chat. It makes it even funnier.
I left this chat and entered that one. What did you say?
Yeah, it sounds nice, isn't it?
It's what that was.
Lick her pregnant belly and be like, oh, my little incubator.
What?
Five easy bake ovens. I was like, yeah, I want five bake ovens. Five easy bake ovens.
Oh,
I was like, what? I got it. Wow. I'm sorry, I wasn't ready for this conversation. I don't know what this
rub her belly, be like, oh, my little easy bake oven.
I got it. Hi.
The luck.
Yeah.
Give it for the. Hold on, keep it in the pocket.
Appreciate it.
I'll show them. No, not that. Okay, no. Look, there's your... Right. That's the David Beckham one. That's the one Jenny got. Okay?
I
Stupid ass duck. Do you speak English? Back in 10 minutes taking a shit.
One more bottle like that. Where's the book? Oh, you give me it. Give me the men's page, I'll make a cup of tea, please.
Girl, and I
If a woman initiates a date, does she also have to pay for it?
Yes.
They go out to fall on the
date. Oh, shit.
I like my dad on a date and still pay for it. What do you think? Don't be rude.
Did you give it to the men's
place? If she says the last thing I do,
you don't want a cup of tea? Shit comes an offer there, eh? Or not? Did you say mesmerize? Did you see that one's called? Chocolate things. Okay. But there was a couple of days before we got here. Oh shit, I didn't know. I'm sorry, I didn't know. Hold on a minute, don't it say? You got enough for it?
Yeah, I have. Bring me that, what are you doing with that pillbox?
I don't know.